Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I'm starting a new video on Prometheus Node Exporter. In this video, we are going to learn how to install and configure the Node Exporter. So what is the Prometheus Node Exporter? Basically, it is open source agent that exports kernel and machine level metrics on Linux and Unix type machine. It provides all standard metrics such as CPU, memory, disk space, disk IO and network bandwidth. But what the Node Exporter does not expose is metrics about individual process or metrics about the application performance. There are separate ways to capture the metrics about individual process and application insight. Who haven't watched or look at my previous video or need assistance to install and configure Prometheus master machine, they can watch this video, how to install and configure the Prometheus monitoring tool. It is available on my channel. This is my master Prometheus and only one target machine is monitoring. Let's go ahead and add one more machine via Node Exporter. We are going to add this machine into master Prometheus. We are going to download a Node Exporter binary file to install and configure the Node Exporter agent on this machine. Download is available on GitHub. You should always download a latest release from the release section. I am downloading the release 16. It is a more stable version now. Tar file has been downloaded. Let's untar it. It has been done. Let's rename the installation folder to Node Exporter folder. Now let's create the Node Exporter service. Let's create the Node Exporter.service file. And this is going to be a content. I will upload this file on my GitHub account. You can download it from there. Go ahead and save it. Let's reload the daemon service. Let's start the Node Exporter. Let's check the status of the service. Yes, active and running. Now we require to add this machine or Node Exporter config file into Prometheus master machine. This is my master machine and add Node Exporter setting into Prometheus.yml file. So we are adding a new job in scraping config file. Who doesn't know what is scraping? Let me explain. So basically, Node Exporter need to fetch the metrics from this machine to Prometheus master machine. They required a channel or way to send a data from the Node Exporter to Prometheus master machine. They are using a HTTP request called a scrap. Then scrap on Prometheus master machine accept data or metrics from Node Exporter and inject into storage location. So we are going to create a new job under scrap config. So I'm creating a new job called node underscore exporter. And the target will be my agent machine. Go ahead and save it. Now let's validate the Prometheus config file. This is the command and it looks clean, no error, no warning message. Let's go ahead and restart the Prometheus service on this machine. Check the status. Looks great. Let's verify the new target on Prometheus UI. So let's look at the new node into the target. Click on status and targets. Now our new node has been added into the target. This is the instance on which the node exporter is running. Current status of this machine is up and online in the Prometheus monitoring system. If you go to homepage of Prometheus, if you execute up command in expression console, you will see two instances up and online, one for the client and second for the Prometheus master machine. Let's try to get some of the metrics from the client machine. These are available expression to get different metrics from the client machine. So let's try to get a available memory from the client machine. By default, it is available on bytes. Since it is available in bytes, let's convert it into GB. So let's convert it into gigabyte. It is simple math calculation. Now we can see 3.46 gig memory available on the client machine. We can get this data into the graph. So now you can see here it was available 3.5, then it went down to 3.46 gig. Let's verify same on the client machine. Now you can see here 3.46 gig available. So let's try to get an average amount of CPU time spent in system mode per second over the last 1 minute. We got metrics for both the CPU. Since I have two CPU on my client machine, let's look at these value into graph. So this is value for CPU 1 and this is value for CPU 0. So this is the counter for how many bytes have been received by the network interface on the machine. Let's go ahead and execute. Let's look at this value into graph. So now you can see here we receive the metrics for all available interface on the machine. These are a couple of the example. I am not explaining all the expressions or metrics in this video. You can get couple of the example on GitHub node exporter page what is available by default. For example, CPU frequency, disk state, file system, etc. And you can use your imaginary to convert it all default metrics into customized metrics. In this video, that's all. In next video, I am going to be explain how to use alert management to monitor your alerts and send a notification over the mail. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.